Director, when we see, but this one overhead is product taken. I am the production. Okay, this under comes three steps. First one, material. Second one, we need a material to produce a product, and we need a labor, main labor we need to produce a product, and expenses is also most important to produce a product. This under comes two steps. Okay.
Final year 29.
Second year?
Second year 30.
First year?
First year 4. OEC student from chemistry.
Yes sir, we opted only physics and mathematics subjects combinations.
So you normally you have 2 year students, second year and third year. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 30, 30.
Yes sir.
Okay.
6-0.
Six,
sir, for how many others best faculty is there?
There are only 38 hours workload, but syllabus is 60 hours. Syllabus teaching about is 60 hours they are taking, but workload is 38 hours. We need 2 chemistry teachers. Workload is
it's only for one teacher. Why do you need another teacher? You don't need another teacher. 20 hours any? Okay.
2 hours extra, it's okay. For that 2 hours, you know, college cannot put efforts to
appoint one more person.
So you are sufficiently loaded. Okay. In addition to classroom teaching and lab teaching, what other activity you conduct in among the students for chemistry? What project show me the results?
Where is the list of experiments displayed in?
So
this is the lab. Should have the list of experiments and display on the display on the board. Prepare a sheet like that. How much time it takes?
Water.
It is water, sir.
It's just with water.
It is universal.
any hydrogen, sodium hydrogen.
Sodium hydroxide.
This is phenolphthalein.
Phenolphthalein indicator.
Very good.
Physical is there. Now show me what type of asking me. Teachers does better job than a lecturer. Huh? These instances are
office.
Why office? What is the meaning of office? What is the meaning of office? Huh? What is the meaning? That is Naac means. See, you are preparing Naac means all these micro things, you know, you should take care of. At least for 7. Next time you will remember. See, nowhere dates are there. Date is not there means I suspect the originality of the document. Right? Date is not there, I suspect the originality. I simply consider it as a manipulated document. Understand my point?
Yes.
Are they in NEP?
So they are not in NEP. So they are 5 years
students. Oh, they are 5 years students. Okay. So in BSc you have physics, chemistry, maths and physics, or physics, chemistry and maths?
Physics, chemistry,
physics,
and
maths. So P is main.
Yes, sir.
Right, okay.
So all the three are main.
Acha, all the three are main. So what is acha? All the three are main. What this model indicates?
Acid rain, the trees are getting
acid rain. So, okay. How to measure the acidity of the rainwater?
pH value.
What is the pH value?
4.4 to 4.5.
No, just explain.
That is a tree and acid rain. In the nature, the gas sulfur dioxide and nitrogen oxide. This is the more
It is a full classes is more on the nature and the settling of PHM 4.4 to 4.5 and it is a rain. The trees are not growth and affect the soil and animals, trees.
What is this name?
Teacher.
What is the name of the teacher? What is this? HNO3, name of HNO3. It is a formula. So what is the name of that? Ask your teacher. People do not remember.
So what is the phenomenon?
Nitric acid. Very good. Nitric acid. Then H2SO4?
Sulfuric acid.
Good. NO2. Now in this, what is the significance of this unit? You said acid rain, trace will not grow, all that is okay. And these are green, is it not?
Here acid rain falls, that's why the trees are
growing.
Here there is no acid rain. Where is there is no acid rain, there is a
green.
Green.
And then what is the significance of this unit?
The factory, manufacturer factory, it produces the air pollution.
Air pollution.
Yes.
We are talking about acid rain.
This is all of the model of air pollution and acid rain due to the nature.
Air pollution and acid rain affect our nature.
Yes.
Good. What do you want to become after BSc?
I want to do organic chemistry medicine.
You want to do organic chemistry?
Yes.
BA.
B.E.D. You want to become teacher. Okay? Then if you shut your mouth like that, okay. If you want to do B.E.D., you should be outspoken. You should speak continuously. Okay? Then?
M.S. in physics.
M.S. in physics.
M.S. in mathematics.
Mathematics. You have to hear, sir?
Competitive
examinations. Very good. Wish you all the best. Yeah. Great success in getting the seats. Valence shell electronic pair repulsion. What is the concept of the theory? Pair repulsion theory. What is the concept of it?
This pair theory is the structure of molecules are given.
Achha, structure of molecules are given. In terms of?
In terms of valence electron.
Valence shell. Okay, right. Valence shell electron. Okay, what are these models?
Ionic configuration.
Structures. What is this?
CH4. Methane.
CH4. Methane. Okay. What is this? Yes, sir?
Hexafluorosulfate.
This one?
PCM5.
This one?
Water.
So what did you, 1, 2, 3, 4 very systematic models, okay?
Yes.
What is the difference between these two, how do you explain? Conceptually, what is the difference?
Two, four, five, six. Because of valence loss.
No, forget about this. Forget about this. Now, if I give these four models,
yes.
How do you explain me the difference between these four models?
Difference
four molecules. What do you call, do they call molecules?
Yes,
yes. Molecules.
Sulfur has a 6 fluoride share.
So then what is the valency of sulfur and what is the valency of fluorine and how 6 fluorides are attached to? Sharing,
yes,
right? Electron sharing with sulfur. That explains it. It is F.
Yes.
Whereas here when you come here it is hydrogen.
Yes.
If you go there it is again hydrogen. But hydrogen, 2 hydrogens.
Yes.
Right? Here 4 hydrogens. But carbon is there, oxygen is there. What is the valence of oxygen? What is the valence of carbon?
This is oxygen, carbon has a 4.
Oxygen has?
2.
2. Sulfur has?
6.
6. 6. Then that one? Phosphorus has?
5.
Yes. 5. Pentavalent.
Yes.
Is it not? Hexavalent, pentavalent, tetravalent, and divalent. Is it not? So that is based on the valency.
Yes,
so now she said pair repulsion. You explain that here. Are the two different models or related to each other?
Different, sir.
So yeah. These models are not related to this display.
It's same, sir.
Same thing. So therefore pair repulsion, you explain in this. That is for bonding, na? Explain the pair repulsion there. Okay.
No.
Okay, physics wala hai. Okay, take up. Damn. Okay, you explain it. So then now how is it related to physics also? Is it working model? Okay. Fine. Both men are here. Okay, just explain. If you can explain me in English, it will be good.
Yes, sir.
Explain.
So first, dam is a structure built across a river or stream to hold the backwater. First, this part of dam, first, this is called a crust, and this is horizontal part is called dam. And
so, to which part of your syllabus? Physics or IC batane. Classes conducted, then percentage of attendance. You may not detain them, but that should be there here. If you don't detain, it is the headache of the principal. If somebody asks, it's not you. But you are supposed to complete your job now. This is very bad. That's why they are not up. This is physics.
This is transport.
When did you take this building into possession? Okay. Experimental manual.
Experimental.
Show me. Prepared by you. What is the other name of this pendulum? You are calling it bar pendulum. What is the other name of this pendulum?
Sir, there is a Paschapur pendulum.
No. This pendulum itself has other name. What is that? Compound pendulum. This is compound pendulum. What is the aim of the experiment here? That very brief account of what they have to do in the lab.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
But you know, a manual, it should be of more learning to the student. Some theoretical background should also be written. Okay, like relations between three of elastic constants. Some light should be thrown on that equation and conversion from one to other. Right? So all that should come. Where will you teach? Okay, how much lesson a teacher taught to student, if you are a student, you remember without writing? That's okay. It is a document, forever you are keeping it. Some basic should be written there. Write what? How many of them really do exercise? They copy from one to other. That weakness, you know, we should, if you want to overcome, you should have.
Environment
in this, instead of two pages. Generally, it's okay, personal. If they miss, it should be in a book form. Should be in a book form. They should be tagged properly. It should be file form. You should also.
That can be done.
Some third person comes, you know, when it is dark room, he will know that concept of dark room. Even students also will know what is the dark room. It doesn't look like waste. Where did you get these strips?
Ice cream sticks.
Where did you collect them?
Bazaar.
You purchased them outside, huh? All ice cream strips.
Yes, sir.
So you want all the ice cream eaters to not to throw the sticks, what?
Use it.
Different sources of energy and pollution also, how to counter them, huh? Green. Periods or 90 periods. Okay, then that boy, every weekly once, he will complete in 3 years two courses. So give a certificate officially. Conduct those two courses on a par with your other programs here. Similar conduct of examinations, internal assessment and everything, laboratory exam, and systematically at the end you award them a certificate. Your BSc, BA, BCom will not give them job, but these two certificates will give them job. They will give them job. That too we should contribute. Otherwise, what is this? Running PCM, PCM will be there for next 30 years, 40 years. Because if you remove PCM, government will not run. These PCMs, BSs, CS are giving life to governors.
Yes.
Not jobs to the students, but they are giving life to governors. Right? Non-productive programs is that. So you add to productive programs, they will get jobs. That is in your hand. Yourself and your faculty. Sit together, prepare, implement from next year. Okay? Provide one teacher less to some department. Add one teacher to computer lab. What is wrong here? Under corporate social responsibility, let every teacher contribute 2 lectures a week. Let them teach 2 lectures more. Instead of 16, let them teach 18. Is it not? The remuneration of those 2 periods, let them contribute officially or unofficially to appoint a teacher there for computer center if government doesn't appoint you. Internally, you can generate one post. Is it not? These are simple ways in which you can really contribute much to the life of these students. They will remember your college during life. You claim, your predecessor, your successors will claim that our people have started this program best practice. You claim this as a best practice. You claim this as a best practice. Unknowingly, without your knowledge, you will be contributing a lot to the student community. That is important. Okay? Understood by everybody. So therefore, and in a very bad atmosphere, we are teaching in Kannada to English known people. We are teaching English to Kannada known people. That is bad. Isn't it? Exclusively should teach to English medium students, exclusively should teach to Kannada medium. But government is not providing the chance. So how to make use of the situation and improve? This is how we have to think. The teaching staff should sit together and come out with some innovative ideas like this. Okay. After all, never use the term customer. They are not customer. We don't bother. If it is a customer after purchasing and taking a bill, where he is going? That's why the entrepreneurs, the right, once sold, will not be taken back. Is it not? But will you reject that if they come and contribute you later? You don't reject. Therefore they are part of our life. You cannot disown them. So therefore you have to give them the sufficient material for the lifetime use by them. That is required. Take it. Good, good. And let
off.
Mathematics.
Yes,
shapes. What is the concept? Knowledge is one side. Okay? टीचर बात करेगा मैं खामोश सुनते बैठूंगी 60 मिनट के लिए घर चले जाऊंगी नो स्टूडेंट बात करेगा बीच में कोई सवाल नहीं पूछना नो कम्युनिकेशन इज ऑलवेज टू वे ओके एंड ऑलवेज यू शुड इनवाइट क्वेश्चंस इज इट नॉट जब क्या होता है आपको सेफ्टी मेजर क्या होता है रोड पे जाने का स्पीड ब्रेकर्स सेव करता है आपको इसी तरह सवाल करते हैं तो आपका नॉलेज बढ़ता है तो यू विल बी सेव सो स्पीड ब्रेकर को इन्वाइट करना चाहिए इज इट नॉट सवाल करते रहना मैं पूछते रहूंगा हां ठीक है सर कांसेप्ट क्या है सिटी का
अकॉर्डिंग टू सम पीपल मैथ्स इज जस्ट यूज ऑफ कंप्यूटिंग फार्मूला फॉर कैलकुलेशन व्हिच विल नॉट बी आवर अप्लाइड इन आवर लाइफ बट दिस इज रॉन्ग मैथ्स इज अ यूनिवर्सल लैंग्वेज व्हिच शुड बी अप्लाइड इन ऑलमोस्ट एवरी एस्पेक्ट ऑफ लाइफ वी हैव टेकन
आप अपने जो भी लैंग्वेज है बात कीजिए अदर देन कन्नड़ा अदर देन इंग्लिश अदर देन उर्दू भी बात कर सकते हैं मैं समझ जाऊंगा
विद द हेल्प ऑफ ज्योमेट्री वी कैन एक्सप्लेन हाउ वी ऑल यूज मैथमेटिक्स इन आवर डेली लाइफ वी हैव टेकन वन शेप ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स दैट इज ट्रायंगल अ ट्रायंगल इज अ पॉलीगॉन विद 3 एंगल्स एंड 3 वर्टिसेस दीज आर 3 एंगल्स एंड 3 वर्टिसेस एंड स्क्वायर इज अ
regular quadrilateral which has all four sides. These all are four sides and these are all equal. And we have taken one shape, cone. A cone is a three-dimensional, is a 3D shape. 3D shape is a geometry that smoothly form a flat base. This is flat base. And another one is circle. A circle is a simply a round shape that has no corners. It has no corners. Or line segments. It is a closed curved shape in geometry. And another one is rectangle. A rectangle is a four-sided polygon. These all are four-sided. And these two are equals and these two are equals. It is 90 degrees.
Okay. छोटे बच्चे बात ऐसा लिखा करो, हाई स्कूल नॉट इवन हाई स्कूल अपर स्कूल अपर मिडिल स्कूल बच्चे बना जैसे दिखा मैं, है ना? लेकिन आई एम आस्किंग यू अ क्वेश्चन नाउ, जैसा कि मुर्गी पहला अंडा पहला, है ना? लाइक दैट आई आस्क यू अ क्वेश्चन, राइट? सो यू आर अ मैथमेटिक्स स्टूडेंट, शेप सिटी यू सेड इट इज मैथमेटिकल सब्जेक्ट, सब्जेक्ट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स. Now, using mathematics, do you create these shapes? Or once shapes are constructed, do you analyze them using mathematics? क्या करो? Using mathematics, do you create shapes? Or shape बनने के बाद, do you analyze those shapes? Mason क्या कर रहा है? What is the qualification of a Mason?
दोनों का connection है सर.
नहीं. What is the qualification of a Mason? मेसन को जानते हैं? कौन है मेसन? मिस्त्री. घर घर बनाने वाला, ईंट पे ईंट लगा के घर बनाने वाला, तापी से क्या बोलते हैं उसको? गाउंडी. ठीक है, हम कहते हैं उसको इंग्लिश में मेसन बोलते हैं, जो भी लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश में मेसन बोलते हैं. तो मेसन का क्वालिफिकेशन क्या है? लिखना पढ़ना आता है उसको? नहीं आता है. लेकिन वो क्या करता है? मल्टी स्टोरेड बिल्डिंग्स तो बनाता है ना? उसको मैथमेटिक्स पूरा नहीं मालूम है ना? लेकिन मल्टी स्टोरेड बिल्डिंग का स्ट्रक्चर कौन बनाता है? काम पे काम बैठ के बनाता, कंप्यूटर के सामने बैठ के, एसी कमरे में बैठ के स्ट्रक्चरल इंजीनियर बनाता है, इज इट ना? सो ए शेप कैन बी क्रिएटेड यूजिंग मैथमेटिक्स, आर ए क्रिएटेड कंस्ट्रक्टेड शेप कैन बी एनालाइज्ड. ऑलरेडी जो है एक मकान है, 100 साल का है ना? 100 साल बोलते क्या करते हैं? गिरा तो कभी भी गिर सकता बोलते, इज इट नॉट? बट म्युनिसिपैलिटी वाले क्या करते हैं? उसको 100 साल लेवल में नहीं गिराते, दे टेस्ट इट फर्स्ट. इंजीनियर को बुला के दे टेस्ट इज फर्स्ट, व्हाट इज द लाइफ ऑफ दिस वन, हाउ स्ट्रांग इट इज इट नेसेसरी टू डिसमेंटल दैट, ओके, आर कैन इट बी कंटिन्यूड फॉर नेक्स्ट लाइफ ऑफ यही क्या, इज इट नॉट? किस पे करता हूँ? कंप्यूटर पे करता हूँ, मेजरमेंट्स ले लेके फिट कर देता हूँ, इज इट नॉट? सो मैथमेटिक्स इज सच ए सब्जेक्ट, देर इज नो सब्जेक्ट इन अंडर द स्काई वेयर मैथमेटिकल प्रिंसिपल्स कैन नॉट बी यूज. Sociology uses mathematics, political science uses mathematics, history uses mathematics, everybody uses mathematics, at least finally statistical analysis to karte hain.
Result analysis of which students? Where is it written? Anywhere does it, is it written? It is here under me. BSc first semester.
First semester.
Number of students appear. But then where is the total strength of students in the class? That's right. 18, 12, is it not? Okay. Right? Total number of students in first semester. Where is it written? Then you can say that 100% students appeared, and that's the main reference number.
Same subject, I will ask him to teach to some other student, group of students. What is the material with which this is made of? No, sorry.
Yes,
sir. What I am asking, a simple question, what is this made of?
Glass
and quartz, what it is?
The only question.
What is a dispersive current? What is the shape of the dispersive current? What is the shape of the dispersive current? Do you know? It's a glass plate, no? Is it not a glass plate? Is it not ordinary glass plate? Is the glass grating or pot grating? You are wasting 3 hours of time of a teacher. Okay? You are wasting my power. Was it not? Okay? That is the use of computers. Now one thing, use of software, does it improve the thinking of students or it reduces the thinking of students?
I think it improves the logical thinking.
It improves the logical thinking. That you have had his photo on your files. So you want to produce Raman, sir? Raman. Right. You should best of luck. Produce as many as possible. What is your
thank you, sir.
You teach me.
It's the computer.
Oh, thank you. But during the class, this is busy for? Is this like?
No, sir. Computer science. No, sir. Yes, it's a very simple problem. Open an active and yes, it's a system.
So lab only.
Lab.
So how many lab hours are required for you in a week?
Only 8 hours.
Only 8 hours?
8 hours.
Only 8 hours.
Total 12 hours theory, sir. 8 hours labs.
12 hours theory, 8 hours labs. So that 8 hours theory you teach here? No, you teach somewhere else.
Classes.
Okay, so this lab is used only for
labs, sir.
Labs. So 3 sessions?
3 sessions.
3 or 4 sessions?
4 sessions.
2 into 4. 2 into 4, 4 sessions.
4 sessions.
So how many sessions will be there in a week?
4 sessions.
2 into 6, 12.
12.
Morning and evening.
Maybe after morning.
In a week there will be 12 sessions. They are there.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, the student put it, you know. That's why I'm checking.
They do very well. They are interested. Yes,
sir.
Thank you.
Rotation is not for 6.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ, ನಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಎಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗ್ತಿ, ಇದರಿಂದ ನಾಲೆಜ್
ಚಂದ ಚಂದ ಅಂತ ತಿನ್ನಕ್ ಸಿಗ್ತೈತಿ
ಬಾಜಾಪುರದ
ಹಾಲ್ ಕುಡಿಯೋದಿತ್ತು ನಾವು ತಿನ್ನೋದಿತ್ತು ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಲರ್ನ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ನೀವು ಯಾಕೆ ಕಲಿತೀರಿ
ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎವಾಲ್ಯೂಯೇಷನ್ ಆಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಪೇಪರ್ ಎವಾಲ್ಯೂಯೇಷನ್
my question is how achieved the vision what is the development through research my question is what type of research is going on and any proof documentary
sorry
sir
and there is
minor major research